Minecraft. This is modded vaults. This isn't like a survival let's play. This is more of a let's have some fun let's play thingamajig. Basically, I'm gonna start a new series, okay, where I basically will blow things up. Like, well, I'm gonna find different really awesome mods to do some really cool explosives. So let's explosions. Check this out. Let's go. Oops. Wait. I'm pretty sure this was probably supposed to destroy land, isn't it? It is. It's not very strong. Conventional. Shrapnel. I'm pretty sure that would do a lot more damage to animals. Wait, what was that? Let's give myself an let's do that. I'm pretty sure if I had to hold it in long enough, it'll probably do a lot more damage. Oh my word, that's so cool. Well, you know how things have to go. Camera will keep inventory. True. Game mode 0. How much damage would you do to my face? Oh my word. Oh. I have an idea of what that's gonna do. Attractive. You know what? Okay, lesson learned, don't do that again. Lesson learned, do not do that again. Okay, this is really, really weird. Okay, that was one of them. Now, let's see. Incendiary, I know more or less what incendiary. Yeah, incendiaries run like... Wow. Deliberation, whatever that is. The guy's like, I'm coming to help you. Oh, yeah. Oh my word, I hate this effect. Where's the milk? Milk. Oh my word. Oh, damn it, you corns. Go milk. Milk bottle, perhaps? Does that get rid of effects? Ugh, damn it. Yes. Yes! Okay. When are you going? Okay, we'll do scissors and bull grenade. Let's see how well this goes. Oh. Wait, no, it's got very low health in me. Gift! They're running! doesn't help if he doesn't. Oh, no word. Oh my word, two of those killed him? I think I know what repulsive will do. Repulsive, there you go, I knew it. Alright. And then we got chemical grenade. I wanna know what this does. Why? Oh no. It's pretty loud too. Wait, what? Oh, you can't get rid of toxin with walk. Who would have thought? And now we get to the fun side. I got this, I think. Yeah, cause basically these are the other versions of them. I'm pretty sure I did this in the correct way. Yeah. Okay. So let us do remote detonator, I guess. Yeah, because that's, not, that's the missiles. Wow. Way to go, Andrew. Way to freaking go. So now if I just chuck that in there and I'd see. Those are, none of them are the same, correct? Yes, I knew it. Now that's so, let's go. Let's take, let's take 8 at a time. If I look in there, there should be. Now let us grab a detonator. Remote detonator, yes, indeed. Let's see. Let's go proximate detonation. let's say status insufficient electricity. Wait, what the heck? Do I just grab what? Do I just like grab a Ritz and torch? Oh, wait, what? X coordinate. Oh, no, I don't like this one. Ugh, darn it, didn't see that from the way. Time. So today. Okay, let's try this again. Actually not too bad. Shrapnel. Okay, so I remember what shrapnel does. This is the land we already looked at. I don't want to get too close. Okay. Oh my word. Okay. Incendiary, I know what incendiary is gonna do. Oh my word, that was actually quite cool. Okay, so we tested this one like a few seconds ago. Why? Give me milk. deliberations. Okay, so I think for some of these I'm probably going to have to get some unwilling test subjects to happily test these things out for us. Damn it. Stop running, cowards. Enjoy. Okay. Let's see. Look at that sheep go flying. Okay, so let's go anvil then. Okay. Oh my word. That was pretty cool. I'm not gonna lie. And now it's time for chemical. I'm so sorry for those guys. No, I'm not asked to go for you. And they asked. Open this up and this gram. This gram. Anti-gravity, ender explosion, hypersonic antimatter, antimatter exothermic. Rejuvenation, I wonder what rejuvenation one does. Okay, let's test it some more. Can you do this? Why can't you do this? Maybe I should probably get this needle. Okay, what are you... Wait, what? Huh? Wait, what do you do? Oops, wait. You can push those things, I didn't even know that. You can't do that with TNT, can you? No, you can't. Breaching, see, breaching, I know what breaching does, that's for sure. Okay. Let's do this. Oh my word. Holy cow. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Let me go and change worlds because I'm lagging. Okay. Listen, don't do that again. Okay. Mm-hmm. learned that lesson and don't do that again. Oh, you should not, shouldn't have. Ugh, are you kidding me? I mean, like, this has everything. This doesn't. Oh, there you go. Yeah, I'm gonna swap out my lag. Okay, Hypersonic, let's see, okay, so remember, remind me never to use that again. Actually, let me do you first. Hey. You always can make this what? Sonic. So let me do the Sonic first. Oh my lord, that was actually quite dark, considering the fact it was hypersonic. Oh, Sonic. Actually, Sonic is out, my bad. Yep! Okay. Okay, let me try that then. I'll be right back, let me just go on. Get the washing in. Enjoy. When the hell has that went? Let me go. I don't know what this thing does, so let me just go and. That's what I don't get about YouTubers. Why don't they just, like, ignite their TNTs from a distance using flame bows? And I mean flame bows, if you do this with a flame bow, which is the reason why I'm doing this now. Okay, never mind, apparently you can't do it with this. Like, I'm basically gonna give you an example, which... this will be a decent example, because, I mean, if you were to chuck it down like this, the arrow would fall, and I'll be back. I feel like you weren't supposed to blow this stuff up using other methods. Let's try this. Again. This time I'm actually doing it properly. And a 3. And a 1, 2, 3. And... oh my. I'm out, I'll be right back. still collect the buffs. So that leads me to believe.
Yep.
That leads me to believe that I need milk. Oh my word. Game. Roll. Keep. Inventory. Kill.
Oh, the dog's still outside! Induki!
Hope this fixes it. It does. Slash times day. Oh my word, but this, I'm not gonna lie, is very, very messy. But I'm not also gonna lie. Are you joking?
I don't know why. I don't know, why? Can you go buy me something at McDonald's or something? No, I'm fine, thank you. I don't want to go work.
Already tested that one. Fragmentation, I think we tested, I believe. Only one way to find out, I guess. Okay, I don't know what the other one was just. Holy God, I didn't see that. Oh my word. And this is just part of the thing. We're still getting to the more hectic ones. Nope, not doing antimatter, not yet. I have to go out of there. Thorumbok. What is this? What is this? What art this? What are you gonna do? I'm very hesitant to find out. Okay. Okay, oh, cow. Okay, cows, I've got some. Good news and the bad news. This place is now going to be under quarantine. At least I think so.
What?
So it's kill.
Yeah? Now! You mean by, like, what? Like, turning on the sprinklers? Okay. Yeah, I'll just set a reminder on my phone. Okay.
Anti-gravity. Can I do this? Not again, eh? Okay, let's see. That is freaking awesome.
What time are you? Okay, I'm sitting here, mind, Pardon? Okay. Looks a long. Let's remind them. Okay, I get this feeling that this isn't gonna end. Anti-gravity one. I got a feeling similar to the other one. It's just endotheory. Oh, EMP, and this one's this is obviously not gonna affect it. Because EMP is only affects electronics, and I don't think only electronics would be with the mod. Alright, so let's say we were to, I don't know, say, let's say we were to do that. And then EMP. Oh well, that would suck. Okay. So now I'm going to do the three biggest of them all. I hope you're ready. Cause I'm not. My computer's not. Let's go Mulk. Let's go Detonator. Okay, no more. Let me just. So I'm gonna load a new world for this. Create new. Unlimited resources, refining. Lady, there should be 2 minute noodles left, so I'll have that. Okay, so I wanna do. Yeah? No, I'm fine, thank you. That just sounds terrifying, okay. Okay. There's no way you would have been able to escape that. Oh wow. That really sucks that this entire mod is immune to this. Okay, so it's good game rule. Keep inventory. True now. Let us do antimatter. Oh, that's terrifying. You didn't have enough time to escape the last one. Do you have time for this? Oh. That was epic. I know exactly what the red matter explosive does. How long has this been recording? I'm looking forward to this one. This one's pretty cool though, it's really cool. And it's like now you walk into it? How do you push it? Oh, that's right, yep. Oh my word, I forgot. Antimatter. Oh. Oops. You know what I wanna try? Let's do this. This one's really bad to do that one. This has gotta end well, hey? It's got to end well. Apparently not. So let's try 2, I guess. Effect Power Doom 16999100. That was, oh my word. Okay, it's apparently glitched the rest. Well, what I really want to try? Let's do that. Okay, so what I want to do then is let me try some TNT. Oh no, better idea. Let's try redstone. You know what, let me get rid of this. It's just too
Let's try some redstone. Let's grab myself. I love this explosion. It's insanity. Let's grab ourselves. Oh, you I want to try again before I just end this episode. Is... Oh my word, it's gonna be epic. Let's try... No, that's not the one. Let's try... X with the mic. Which, how do you craft that? You craft it with... Okay, I'm gonna do that. Antimatter. So, what I'm gonna do... is let us do... Let's do this, okay. Then we do it like there. And then we do it like there. And I know this isn't even, but I mean YOLO.
YOLO!
So we do it like that. Oh, I'm gonna be. This is insane, not gonna lie. I'm gonna crash the computer. Somebody's gonna crash the computer. I'm gonna crash the computer. So what I want to do though is I want to do it like that. Oh crap. I wanna do it like this and that. Okay. Oh, this is gonna be epic. Oh, I'm so scared. I don't wanna do it. I don't wanna do it. This can't go well. This just cannot end well. I mean, like... Nowhere, there is nowhere in this world that you actually do things like this. Nowhere. Okay. That is so cool. Oh my word, that is so cool. Oh my word. Okay, where's the fire? Where's the fire? You know what I think? I think we need more. Oh damn, oh damn. Oh, that's literally crap. I'm not gonna lie, but this is a pretty epic mod. This thing is so OP. Oh, by the way, that's literally crap running down there. I think I'm going to do though is I think I'm going to do it like that and then that. Show you. There you go. Like that is insanity. / effect powder. 1999, let's go 50.
Ugh. Okay, so I'm pretty sure the thing never really stops. Never stops. Clearly it doesn't stop, because I mean... it goes through lava. I hate that. Okay, so let's see. You clearly have not yet stopped. Oh, perk. Yeah, while I'm chasing after this explosive, I'm gonna end the episode right here, everyone. Thank you, everyone, for watching. I hope you have enjoyed. Please leave a like if you have liked, and subscribe if you haven't subscribed already. Thanks again, everyone, for watching. Cheers. And... die. Oh, my word. This should never be done. This should never be done. And... take... care.